Okay, it's been a while, but we're playing Nautilus against a bunch of poke and a Tryndamere. But you have 2.5 tanks, you have a Samir and a Lucian. The fact that we're all AD and maybe 1 AP, that doesn't make a difference because they have no tank. So it's just good. Good for us. So we'll see how this plays out. Okay. I mean, AD. Welcome to the howling abyss. And I could go size. Minions have spawned. Now, of course, good job, people. Fight when I'm not here. Brilliant. If they try getting into range again, I can just Q. But this definitely seems like a very armor-heavy and Harvard Army game. Only CC they have is the Caitlyn trap. In the Varus, but yet the non-ultimates. This should be two, right? Yeah, they don't have any themselves. I'll grab the health here. Okay, I got my ultimate now. I guess we're waiting for the set to get his super vacuum punch up.
Okay.
I guess her focus isn't the greatest. I'll wait for Thorn, for Bramble at least. This way, they're going to be taking reduced damage. With Grievous. Can I clip this? No, almost. I mean, could have went in. But is she AP? No, she's tank. So it makes no sense. We could have done it. We have three tanks, so we can just steamroll, face roll in. Smithy! Wait, why does Gale Force even work on him? Well, I thought I would do enough damage for that. I guess she has some lifesteal. Yeah, I think once we get to the point where we can just... Once we get to the point where we can just go in without hesitation. I'm gonna need Warmog soon. Yikers. Yeah, once they get Warmogs, I'll be in much better shape. They have the armor and the tenacity and the HP scaling. Just don't have the health right now. Or the mana pool. Ay, my team. That's fine. Is that 58 a second? If it's like that a second, that's actually pretty decent burn. Do it. That puts me at 2200. I can get Thornmail here. That's a flash. Do it. What an idiot. Oh, I wanted in on that. What? What is this? Get snowball. That's fine. Your inhibitor is restored soon. I think the game will go on where I can get my thornmail. Holy cow. That hurts. But hey, at least we got get warm mugs. Don't alt him. The trend, and they're all up. I've been tanking this turret. I guess the game might end. Yeah, I don't think they're liking the fact that I know how to play Nautilus. Like, phew. You know what the funny thing is too about it? But the Nautilus is, when I was playing in tournaments and such, I hated Nautilus. But I hated melee champions. You couldn't carry, right? Under the premise, you don't do damage. And then more and more practice came with Nautilus, and I realized how absolutely disgustingly broken that thing was. Yeah, so... Nautilus. Yay. So, stay tuned and enjoy.